Good morning, Terriers. Seniors, it's 24 days until graduation. I'm Faith.
And I'm Alexandra. Let's look at this week's announcements.
The Marching Band's Color Guard / Dance Team is hosting the last day of tryouts, Friday, April 23rd, in the band room directly after school until 4:30. All interested students are welcome to attend. Please sure to wear tennis shoes and comfortable clothes.
Use your cell phone and click on the QR code from the signs posted around our halls to learn more about our award-winning color guard. See Ms. Plyman if you have more questions.
Seniors, don't forget to come to the library and get your name placed under the banner in the senior hallway. There are banners for different colleges, branches of the military, and workforce already on display. If you don't see your college you plan to attend, let the librarians know and we will add it to the wall.
Take a photo of yourself placing your name on the wall and send to Miss Farrington to be featured in our next episode of Terrier TV.
I got my first real six string, bought it at the five and dime, played it till my fingers bled, was the summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit, Joey.
Go.
Okay. Hi everyone, I'm Selah, and I am teacher spotlighting Miss Gunn. Even though she is not a teacher, she is the life counselor.
Yes, I am.
So Miss Gunn, how did it feel to be the terrific Terrier?
I felt super terrific. I was already on a winning streak, winning the NCAA Men's Bracket Challenge here, so this was the icing on the cake to be the terrific Terrier.
All right, and how long have you been at Bird?
I have been here at the high school. This is my third year. I was split at the middle school when I first started here as the SAP counselor, and then in January they changed it to life counselor, and I was here full time.
Okay, and what is your favorite way to interact with the students?
I love running groups and individual counseling. Kids come down just to say hi and talk, which is super awesome. So anytime I get to see a kid and talk to them, I'm having a good time.
All right, and outside of counseling, what is your favorite thing to do at Bird?
Well, I am the sponsor of many clubs, Prevention Club, Team Terriers, Student Voice, and I am the coach for forensics. But I also like to go and do classroom lessons because it's a different change of pace for me. I used to be a teacher, so it's kind of nice to be back in the classroom sometimes.
Thank you, Ms. Gunn.
Thank you.
Anyone interested for trying out for sideline or competition cheer for the 21-2022 school year, please stop by the attendance office and sign up for tryouts. There will be an informational meeting on the 26th of April at 6 p.m. in the auditorium.
You must have a valid VHSL physical on file to participate in tryouts. Sideline tryouts will be held April 29th through May 5th. Competition tryouts will be held July 29th.
Gridiron is a celebration at the end of the marching band season where they review the season's halftime show and other stand-ins. This year's show was based off the decades with classic tunes, Vehicle, I Get Around, Sweet Caroline, and Thriller.
Something marvelous.
Hello. It is marble, but...
It is marble, but it is Spider-Man Far From Home, so like the second Spider-Man.
Yeah. I think I got this wrong.
Okay.
Oh!
Let's see. That's right. Very good. called it up. Hannah, he knows you. He knows you. All right. He agrees with you on that one.
She's stressing.
Isaac's a skilled one.
She's pretty bad at driving.
Is she?
She's not bad. She's just really indecisive when she drives.
Oh, you have to disagree on this one.
I said both.
Last week was Spirit Week, and we saw faculty, staff, and some students dress for each of the themes. Okay, everyone, spring sports have officially begun. You can catch your Terriers at the following sporting events. Girls volleyball will be at William Fleming, varsity baseball and varsity softball will scrimmage home against Hidden Valley, while JV baseball and JV softball will scrimmage away at Hidden Valley. Boys soccer will scrimmage at Hidden Valley this evening as well. JV scrimmage begins at 5:30 and the varsity will scrimmage at 7 p.m. Also, varsity girls lacrosse will scrimmage at home against Hidden Valley at 6 p.m. And Saturday afternoon, 2:30 p.m., you can catch the varsity boys lacrosse team scrimmage against Hidden Valley at Hidden Valley.
Hey, everybody, I'm here with
Martina.
And today we have a different, we're not testing food, we're testing drinks. We got off-brand Coca-Cola Big K, and your on-brand good old America's Drink, I guess. I don't know what you call it. So, yeah, tell me which one you think is Coca-Cola or Big K, so go ahead. What do you think about that one?
I don't know yet. I don't know.
Okay. What?
I think this one is Coca-Cola, and this one is the off-brand.
All right, thank you. All right, I'm back with
Shane,
and he's gonna see if he could tell the difference. So I don't know. What do you think about that one?
I need some time. Hold on.
Understandable?
All right, I'm good.
Okay, so. Okay.
This is off-brand. This one.
Thank you. I'm back with
Sydney.
And she's going to see if she could tell the difference. So, yeah. What do you think about that one? Good response.
This is Coke.
You think that one's Coke?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, everybody. I'm here with
Donovan Love.
And he's going to see if he could tell the difference. So, go ahead. So what do you think?
That's the fake one. That's the real one.
Okay, thank you.
So we're doing some ASMR today.
Let's go. Just a little bit of spillage, but...
Clayton, what do you think this is right here?
Do you think it's Coke or Offerin?
I don't know. It's warm, so...
I think it's a mix of both. He can't be wrong.
Hi, I'm here with the sponsors of the Knitting Club for our first club spotlight. My first question is, what is Knitting Club?
So Knitting Club is a great place to get together and knit or make things with yarn with your friends. This doesn't look like much right now, but it's going to be a shawl. And it's both... So Knitting Club... has kind of developed from Knitting Club to also being Knitting and Crocheting Club. So if you know either of those crafts, it's a great place to do that or to learn about them, because you can also start and learn from the club. So it's a good time to just sit and make things together.
That's super cool. Who can join?
Absolutely anyone. We don't care if you know the first thing about it or not, because she will teach you. I will try to teach you, but she will actually
and
be the one to teach you.
YouTube tutorials are great too, and I can send those your way. Yeah.
And really, it doesn't matter what level of skill you have. Everyone is welcome, and we just like sitting around, and I'm going to jump into your next question. sitting around and talking, and we talk about life, and we talk about school, and we talk about, oh my gosh, how do I fix this, and all the other good stuff that's in there.
Yes.
If you have any ideas for future segments, please reach out to Miss Farrington in the library or one of us.
And that wraps up today's episode, and we'll see you next time.